We start with Wednesday's mine accident in northeast China. 24 workers have been killed and 50 others injured in a coal mine fire in Liaoning province. The accident took place early on Wednesday in the city of Fuxing. A 1.6 magnitude mine tremor triggered equipment failure, which then ignited coal dust in the mine. 89 people were working in the area at the time. Only 13 of them managed to escape safely. Rescue work has been completed and all the injured are hospitalized. The mine is owned by Hengda Coal Company. Operations in all the company's mines have been suspended for safety checks.